Yeah, what's good, what's good? It's your boy Ill Flow Spitter, aka Cleve the Villain. Coming out that H-Town, Houston, Texas, Southwest, man, it's the Closet TV where I'm bringing the news for the closet. Yeah, it's the platform where we expose the skeletons in niggas' closets, man. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Okay. Let me step up into this. So, Nate Robinson versus that boy, I don't know, man, Logan Paul, or I don't know this white boy, this YouTuber, YouTube white boy who... It appears as if this dude is taking boxing serious. I don't know if his name is Logan Paul or what. Logan Paul. I'm going to just call him Logan Paul. Y'all know who I'm talking about. Y'all know exactly who I'm talking about. But anyways, man. You know what I'm saying? Nate Robinson got knocked out cold. I'm talking about got knocked out cold, man. Put to sleep, put to bed. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about snoring. You know what I mean? You know, Nate Robinson is an individual who's extremely athletic. He comes from the NBA. You know what I'm saying? He's very, very athletic. Has a lot of endurance. Has a lot of wind. He ain't gonna get tired. You know what I'm saying? It's just with boxing, you can't play boxing. It's not playing football. It's not playing, you know, basketball. And ain't none of that, man. You cannot play boxing. You know what I'm saying? It's the hurt business. If you're gonna box, you have to live it. You have to live boxing. Boxing is a lifestyle. Boxing. It really ain't even no sport. It's a sport, but it's really a lifestyle, bro. Boxing is a lifestyle. And if you're not willing to dedicate your life to that lifestyle, if you're not dedicated into transforming your life, transitioning your life to that lifestyle permanently, by the way, and seriously, you ain't gonna last in the ring, man. You ain't gonna last in the ring with nobody that's a professional. I don't give a damn if you play football and you're extremely athletic and you try to come to the boxing world. You know what I'm saying? It's just not going to happen. Like, you not going to stand a chance with a professional boxer who's been doing it for years, who has the muscle memory. You know what I'm saying? Because that's really what it boils down to is your endurance, like your wind, and then your muscle memory. You know what I'm saying? Whether it be muscle memory of your footwork or your arms, how you punch, the accuracy. You know what I'm saying? All that. Your fundamentals got to be on point. You know what I mean? And a boxer will always tell you, you can never learn too much. A boxer who's been doing it for 10 years, well, guess what? There's a boxer who's been doing it for 20 years. If there's a boxer who's been doing it for 20 years, there might be a it's boxers who've been doing it longer than that. So, you know, Nate Robinson cannot come into the sport of boxing thinking that it's just going to be a walk in the park. You know what I'm saying? I think that what he needs to do is go back to the drawing board, get back in the gym, and take it even more serious. Take it serious, man. You know what I'm saying? And rejuvenate yourself and come back from that knockout. Because I knew the moment I seen that knockout that it was going to be a whole bunch of memes of this dude, bro. And, man, they are memeing him to death, man. I'm talking about, man, they are. I'm talking about there's so many different descriptions of this nigga. Nate Robinson on the flow. You know what I'm saying? With his face to the ground looking like he finna go to sleep. Which he was asleep, literally. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's crazy, man. It's crazy, man. Man, go back to the drawing board. Mm-hmm. Nate, go back to the drawing board and come back stronger. I want to see you do it again. I'm not going to sit up there and act like all these other cats who want to make it seem like, oh, it's a rap or he should have never got in the ring. I don't think he should have got in the ring with that skill set. But, you know, his determination and him being brave and him being... bold enough to step in a ring with somebody like the Paul Logan dude or whatever, that shows that he has courage. Not saying that Paul Logan is the is a professional boxer, but he does have muscle memory because he's been taking boxing serious for the last couple of years. So maybe he is a professional now. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? But all I know is, man, that was a bad knockout. And You didn't even try to, like, figure him out at first. You know what I'm saying? You just kept diving in like you're going swimming or something. You looked like you was going swimming, Nate Robinson. But it's all good, though. It don't even matter. I ain't here to cap on you. I ain't here to make fun of you. Come back stronger. No. Seriously. Come back stronger. Straight up, this boxing. You can't play boxing. You can play PlayStation. You can play Xbox. You can play basketball. You can play tennis, hockey, soccer. But you cannot play boxing. Straight up. Anyways, man, it's your boy Ill Flow Spitter, a.k.a. Cleve the Villain, coming out that H-Town, Houston, Texas, Southwest, man. It's that Closet TV where I bring you the news from the closet. Yeah, this is the platform where we expose the skeletons in niggas' closets. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Yeah. This is the part where I say I think I said too much and I'm gone. So guess what? I think I said too much. I'm gone. Peace. Mug heavy as a mug. It's ridiculous. I'm gone.